tātou katoa kua huhi mai nei, tēnei pō I rano I te korowai aroha. From the minute Louisa jumped on the scene, I saw a shift in my father. He was giddy and happy, a happy I hadn't seen before. For years and years, my dad promised me that if Mark Hunt came to New Zealand or Aussie, he would take me. I knew it was all over when he decided to take Louisa instead of me. Would you be my partner? I loved Louisa from the start. I love Louisa because she has a warm and welcoming personality that I think a lot of us are drawn to. Louisa, I thank you for loving my dad, as well as I thank you for being a beautiful and kind person. I'll always remember that magic moment. Lastly, I would like to say that I'm so happy that my dad is happy, because in the end, that's what matters. But I also feel so blessed and happy to be able to share this day with the both of you. I love you both very much, and I wish you all the best, Louisa. You're all I'll ever
need. Te pakapono.
I never thought this day would come. Whatever magic spell you had over him melted the shield over his heart, learning to love and trust again. You're marrying a man that is very loyal, dedicated to a family, has made a lot of life changes to get to this point. He has good principles, a father, an uncle, a brother, and son loved by us.
Kia ora koutou, ka nui te mihi kia koutou katoa, kua tai mai nei, mō tēnei kaupapa, te marana o Kōri Rawa Kō Louisa I tēnei rā. Stunningly beautiful, Louisa. Louisa has chosen a very fine man in Kōri to be her husband. I think she has chosen well.
My beautiful wife. You have made this an easy decision to marry you. You are a wonderful person. The way you can wake up in the morning smiling and happy to start the day is amazing. Only equaled by your even more amazing smile. Which is always still present and glowing when you return home from work at the end of the day. It fills my heart with happiness. I love you greatly. And I cannot wait for a long and loving future together. I love you.
Gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Kōri and Louisa, to share with them in their happiness and their hopes for the future. Marriage is the promise of hope between a man and a woman who love each other, who trust that love, and who wish to share the future together. It involves caring and giving. It involves learning to share one's life with another person, forgiving each other, enjoying the love and meaning which can be found together. It enables two separate people to share their desires, longings, dreams, memories, and to help each other through their uncertainties. It provides the encouragement to risk more and thus to gain more. From this moment, these rings represent the vows and promises that you have willingly exchanged. So may these rings be blessed as a symbol of this unity of these two lives joined in one unbroken circle. May these rings be a reminder to you of the commitment you're making today and serve as a testimony of your deep and lifelong devotion.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way.
Corey, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and our commitment to one another.
They'll never make it, but just look at us holding on.
We're still together.
Louisa, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and our commitment to one another.
I can't wait to live my life with you. Can't wait to start. You and I will never be apart.
Pronounce you as husband and wife and Mr. and Mrs. Rogan. Grace to Corey and Louisa. Grant that in the years ahead they may be faithful to the vows they make this day. And that in your strength they may grow together in love, joy, and peace.
For your love, I give my last breath.
Let's just look at us holding. Still together
from this moment on, you're still the one.
You're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life.
You're still the one.
You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the
far we've come, my baby.
I will.